Thomas's comments.
No, so, you know, every dissenting opinion or a majority opinion can have a next level. I think here in Iowa, we are at a point now where we're very comfortable with where marriage is. To go back and change those things, I would side with what Congresswoman Hinson and Miller-Meeks have said, is that we've already established that in law. And more importantly, this is something that the states have not only a responsibility to, but in a state like Iowa, we have pretty well settled.